There are ancient tribes deep in the Amazon who have perfected the art of torture over hundreds of years. The Federation embraced this heritage, enhancing it with more sophisticated methods. They kept Rorke in a hole for months, feeding him food mixed with the poisons of exotic plants. As they broke down his body, they went to work on his mind. When his mind broke, they went to work on his soul. They rebuilt what was left, twisting him to their purposes. The process was excruciating and exacting. Rorke was their ghost now. The perfect weapon to use against us.
That's enough. What did they do to you?
Same thing you did. They set me free.
You taught me a long time ago. Ghosts don't break. Now, I'm gonna ask you one more time.
Everyone breaks, Elias. Why don't you ask your buddy Ajax? Well, he were still with us.
Grab his chair! Grab his chair! Bring that bastard over here!
So this is how it ends, Elias? You're gonna throw me out of this plane?
You're gonna tell me all about that dig site in San Diego.
What? You gonna drop me, Lieutenant? Again?
Answer me, Rorke.
You really think you're gonna break me, Elias? Bring it on! Come on! Here I am!
Logan, bring it to me. It's over, Rorke. We beat you!
You haven't beaten me, Elias. You just made my job a hell of a lot easier.
importa si debe registrar los restos usted mismo. No, lo que digo es que él iba en el avión y ellos lo sacaron.
Pero, ¿cómo cree que...?
No importa. Lo que importa es encontrar los que hayan quedado entre los restos, vivos o muertos. Vamos a necesitar los hombres. Así van a pegar los restos. Y aquí pues tenemos. Nadie sobrevivió a eso. Para caídas o sin nada. Recuerden que todo ya rescataron a los sobrevivientes.
¿Cuántos hay?
Dos por ahora. Y ya están en el punto de extracción.
Más que es literal, hay unos mercenarios en la zona 3. ¿Qué coño había en ese avión?
Los informes se contradicen. Nadie se va de aquí hasta que encontremos a los tipos. El equipo 2 está cubriendo el rincón este y el 3 el oeste. Nadie pasará sin que lo vean. No entiendo. ¿Quién iba en ese avión? Más bien, ¿quién no iba en él? Haga que sus hombres peinen sus sectores e informen de inmediato si ven algo.
gunfire. You okay?
Logan, I knew you'd find us. Good job, son.
¿Cuántos hombres había en ese avión?
Hesh, we see you. This goes loud. Stay low. Logan, do it.
You boys good to go? Mako's picking us up 2 clicks from... What in hell is that? Either way, let's not make ourselves an easy target. We move quiet and quick, we'll make it home safe. Let's go!
Sounds like a chopper's up ahead of us. I hear it. These canyons aren't doing them any favors. Let's use it to our advantage then.
Stay low.
Mako, you read? We're halfway to you.
Still moving upriver, Stalker, but we'll be there.
Move before they head back this way.
Keep it up. We're almost to the river, just a little further.
Flank right. Stay low. Only engage if you're spotted. On my mark. Okay? Go! Now! Overhead. Wait at the tree line. Let him pass.
Terrific. Quiet, keep low. Meet up at the ridge on the other side. Stay behind me. Single file. Stay low. Stay low.
Mako Actual, this is Go 6-3. We're at the river and...
Holy shit.
Is that nuclear?
Actual, we got a missile in the air. Your boys coming or what?
On our way to you now, Mako. Sit tight.
Chopper's incoming!
Get down now.
Ribbon splash! Run! Down that hill!
Thank you.
Thank you.